Hey, don't worry about me. Just do what you got to do.
Have your attention, please, as we will begin the committal service. Mr. Alston. people.
Father, again, we come to this end of this journey. Yes. As we come to the end of this journey with a heavy heart, we say thank you. Yes. Thank you for the life of this loved one that you loaned them unto us. Yes. Another day, oh God, you came back and you cashed in on that loan.
Yes.
And we give it back to you with a heavy heart, but we say thank you.
Thank you.
Father, as we pray that you touch this family. Mm-hmm. Be with them, walk with them, talk with them, lead them and guide them. Let them know that earth hath no sorrows that heaven cannot heal. Even in the midnight hour when the pillows are wet with tears and everyone is gone, yeah. Let them know they can call on you.
Oh, yeah.
You said in your word that when you call me, I'll answer. Yeah. And you said, Lord, I'll be with you always, even until the end of the earth, that you'll never leave us, neither will you forsake us. Yeah. So, Father, as we go on, we ask that you walk with us. Show us your way. Give us your spirit to comfort our hearts and comfort our spirit. Yeah. We thank you for all things in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Ghost in Jesus' name.
Tri-County Graduate Chapter of Rocky Mount, North Carolina. As the president, we normally would have just a brief because of the time and the heat. We're going to cut it short. And this time we're going to have a prayer by Dr. Privet, after which I'll read just a brief paragraph and we'll have a closing prayer by our Vice President, Wallace Chairman.
Let us pray. Eternal God, our Father, as we come to deposit the body of Brother Charles into the earth for safekeeping. We commend the lives of all of your people who have gathered into your hands for safekeeping. God, protect us and keep us in your care. Speak to our hearts and minds, and when our nights get long and we can't sleep, keep us looking unto the hills from whence cometh our help, knowing that our help cometh from thee. Bless us now, Lord God, and keep us in your care, and speak to our hearts and minds so that we may live, so that when that day shall come, we'll meet him again in the air. Bless him and keep us in your care. Amen.
To the family of fellow man Charles Robert Alston, we share in your loss, and we draw strength from his memory and the many lives that he's touched. Therefore, let us remember the words that God spoke to Joshua, him saying, "Have not I commanded thee? Be strong and of a good courage. Be not afraid, neither be thou dismayed, for the Lord thy God is with thee wheresoever you go."
Let's stretch our hands toward the family.
Yes.
Our wise and eternal Father, we thank you, Father. You said in your word that you never leave us nor forsake us.
Yes.
In the midst of this, Father, you still in the blessing business.
Yes.
We ask that you touch the family from the crown of the head to the sole of their feet. Yes. And Father, when we leave this place, never from your presence, you must travel in grace. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
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 Now we have a special presentation by Mr. Benjamin. Amen. Before Reverend Terry comes in his own way, on behalf of the family of Mr. Alston, we'd like to thank each and every one for coming out today, but not only today, but all week long during the passing of their loved one. We certainly thank you. We thank you, Reverend Terry, for coming and bringing the words. Thank you, Carr, and all other ministers that have came out today. We thank you. I also would ask all of you to continue to pray for the family, and family continue to pray for one another, but we know the state of death is not in here. After the final benediction from Reverend Terry, the family invites you all back to St. Stephen's Missionary Baptist Church. That is 500 Davis Drive, Tarboro, North Carolina, for fellowship and recap.
Blessed be the Lord.
Ernestine, flat out. Just pick up the phone and say hello. Name the two staff. Still stay in contact. Because sea laws are soulmate, and the word of God said they're not two, but they're one.
That's right.
So I say to you, keep looking up. Because if death haven't been to your door, it's on the way. Let's look to the Lord. Father, we thank you for this morning. And Lord, we thank you for everyone here from the young to the old. We ask you to have mercy. But go whoops down the dang highway to one far near. Don't let no harm hurt a thing. And Lord, we thank everyone that participated. In Jesus' name, and all of the people that believe, say, amen.
Amen.
And thank you for coming. Amen.
Brother Carr,
I'm
going to take out one centimeter.
I
think I do. I think I got it.
Okay, I'm not going to take it. You just text me to it.
Thank you.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, we'll be in touch.
Right? Okay, all right. Okay.
Yes, I will.